God, oh my God, we have like reached to 299 limitless armies. Oh my God, just can't believe that they are going to be 300 so far. Level of excitement is tap 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 tap. Limitless Army, thanks for your visit. You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, as you saw before the intro that we have made it to 299 Limitless Armies so far today, and only one to go and there will be 300. I just can't believe that we made it 300, and thank you so much. I just have no words to thank you all. Thank you so much for your kind support and love and all of the things you gave to me. And yeah, talking about today's video, I'm going to make a diary tour for you. So as you know that my last diary tour was diary writing ideas part 4, in which I gave you the tour of my unicorn diary. So in that video we finished our diary. Yes, so in this video I'm going to give you the tour of my other diary. Yes guys, so here is what the diary looks like. Today we are going to give you the tour of this diary, and it's going to be the part 1. So yeah guys, this diary will also come in parts, part 1, part 2, part 3, and so on and so on. So I really hope that you are going to like this diary, and this diary is literally having so many beautiful memories of my friends and all. So yeah, let's get started. So guys, here is what my diary looks like from the outside. I have covered this whole diary with flower printed sheet, and it is ruining a lot from here because of the fact that it is very old. But still, let's get started with the tour. So when I open my diary, I have written my name on the first page, and I have decorated this whole thing like that. So guys, on the second page I have written some things about myself. You can also write something about yourself. On the third page I have written something about my besties here, and here is something which my classmate wrote about me. Here I have written something about my family, and here I just made a teddy bear because I know that when I was doing work on this diary that day, I received a teddy bear as a gift from my cousin, so I just made this. Here I have just made this. Actually, I should say we have just made this because me and my classmate made this together. So literally, I don't really like English at all. English subject is so boring. So that's why I've written English is so boring. Please don't tell my English teacher about that. And here I have written murder of English. It is too funny that I have written it in my both diaries, unicorn one and in my this one also, because it is very funny. After that, here I have made some pattern drawing. I tried to do a pattern drawing, but still, this has resulted in a big mess. So here me and my classmate did this. It is known as this depth drawing, depth painting, whatever. Here is something which my classmate wrote about me. Here are three funny thoughts about friendship which I have written. Always be happy. And here are two more thoughts. I really like writing thoughts in my diaries. Here me and my friend did this. We just made this, shades of our friendship. And here we have done this. This is type of like a shading technique, dark, medium, and then light. If you also want to know more about these type of shading techniques, then you can watch my shading techniques video. The link will be given in the description box below. So yeah guys, we have seen till here in the part 1. We will continue with the pages which are ahead in the part 2. And that's yeah. It for today's diary tour. I really hope you liked it. If yes, please take a second to like and subscribe to my channel right now if you haven't done it yet. And yeah, I am planning to do a second Q&A on my channel. So please start dropping your questions from now only so that I can have a good amount of questions, and I will meet you soon. Bye, Limitless Armies.